The roots have never been taken out of the heart. Never been plucked up by the roots. The remains of sin. Now we have that Adamic nature, yes. But some stronghold has not been broken. We're not allowed that stronghold to be broken by the power of the Holy Spirit.
The first sin is covetousness. The sin of covetousness. Now you look at Israel now, they're across the Jordan, remember? They're finally in. Joshua made him circumcise, and he circumcised the children of Israel at the hill of the foreskins. And there's the valley of Achor, and I've got a heap of stones on top of my Achor. Lord, we thank you for your mercy and your grace. But Lord, we lay our covetousness down to you now and ask you, Lord, to deal with this spirit and not slay it, Lord. Kill it, stone it, bury it. We raise up that heap of stones by faith this morning. Lord, take the covetousness from our hearts.